Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. The boys Latin Lakers are getting ready for their 2014-15 season. Last year they reached the MIAA B Conference Final where they lost to hated rival St. Paul's, but the Lakers got something going on over here as they look to try to claim the title in a few months. I got three key guys with me. To my left, Blair Brooks. In the middle, Kodye Pugh, and next to him, Patrick Spencer. We'll start with Patrick. Patrick, just talk about the first couple weeks of practice. How's it been going?
Guys have been working really hard. We've been in the weight room and really just getting our set plays going now. Everybody's been really pushing themselves, and we've been pushing each other. We've been working on our shots and trying to get our chemistry going, so it's been going well.
Kodye, in what ways do you think this team could be or is better than last year's team?
This year, definitely getting on running the floor. You know, we have better players this year. Really play well together. So we're going to take names and win it all too.
Right. Talk about your role a little bit now. More of a, you're kind of more of a leader, I guess, for this team now.
This year, I definitely plan to be a leader on the team. You know, just be more confident and just bring guys up. You know, their spirits up. You know, just keep guys motivated and play hard.
Right. And Blair, I understand you're rehabbing and everything. How's that been going, and how excited are you to, you know, to finally get back out on the court?
Yeah, it's going well. So I finished my official rehab and still just doing a lot of strengthening. Really excited to get back on the court doing what I love, help these guys out.
Right. Talk about some of the other teammates, some of the guys who've been kind of, you know, filling your role, helping out in the backcourt.
Definitely, we got a new freshman in Jalen Andrews. He's doing real well. He's playing a good role. You know, he's finding his players, open players. We got a bunch of shooters coming in. But Don Maggio has been a real good shooter for us. We have Coach's son Spencer, been a real good shooter for us. Mike Morrisberger, he's filling in a big void. So as long as they keep working hard, we'll have a great season.
Right. In your opinion, what's going to be three keys to success for BL basketball?
Teamwork, chemistry, and hustle. That's all I say.
All right. Blair Brooks, Kodye Pugh, and Patrick Spencer, three members of the 2014-15 Boys Latin Lakers basketball team. They're getting ready to get their season going as they try to get back to the MIAA B Conference Finals. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.